Every citizen of our country can contribute towards development of society and the country, provided they're given proper skill training, and this applies equally well to people with disabilities. This was the thought behind the grand finale, Ability Matters, which was organized in the capital on Saturday. More in this report.
Rhythmic music, coordinated dance steps. This may look like any other wonderful dance performance, but this is special because the performer is deaf and dumb. Under the awareness programs on inclusion and disability, the Department for the Empowerment of Persons with Disability, Ministry of Social Justice and Empowerment has authorized Manovikas Charitable Society to organize state shows in Delhi and NCR in two categories of dance and drama. And the grand finale was organized on Saturday in the capital titled Ability Matters.
हमने कई सारी स्कीम्स अपनी नई-नई भी निकाली हैं इस सेक्टर के लिए और स्कॉलरशिप्स हम लोग दे रहे हैं। सबसे बेहतरीन जो हमारा प्रयास है वो नेशनल प्लान फॉर स्किलिंग है जिसके अंतर्गत 25 लाख ऐसे लोगों को हम 2022 तक स्किल करा देंगे।
Prime Minister's idea of skill development is being implemented among people with disabilities by Manovikas Institute of Higher Education, which offers them vocational education and support and helps them play a constructive role in the society by getting jobs in IT, hospitality and retail sectors.
जो सबसे ज़्यादा ज़रूरत है जो मनोविकास में हमने कई साल पहले स्टार्ट कर दिया है वो है इंस्टीट्यूट्स फॉर हायर एजुकेशन जो मन बुद्धि होते हैं इनके लिए 3 आर ज़रूरी नहीं है इनके लिए लाइवलीहुड ज़रूरी है
Such creative initiatives enhance their self-esteem and confidence and lead to their better acceptance and inclusion in the society.
Someone once said that it is not the load that breaks you, it is the way you carry it. Developing the skills in these children and adults through these kind of competitions is a welcome step. But more initiatives need to be taken up to develop their skills in such a way that they are also able to play a constructive role in development of our society and our nation. With cameraman Rakesh Kumar, this is Mamta Chopra for DD News.
An Earth Hour was observed on Saturday across the world from 8:30 to 9:30 p.m. by switching off the lights in support of